Hello everybody, I hope you are great. My name is Sergio Rey, I am business consulting and I want to thank you for being here following me. Okay, first of all, as you can see, my English is not the best, but when you speak with your heart, people will understand you. Okay, so I'm pretty sure that some words will not be very well pronounced, some of them will not make sense, but the main message, I'm pretty sure that it will impact you, it will help you, and you will understand it, hopefully. Okay, first of all, I want to let you know that you are not here because of you know why. There's some reason why you are here, and you will know it later, not today, not tomorrow, maybe not in a month, but later you will know why you arrived to my webpage, and I want to thank you for that. I also invite you to follow me in the different social media, Instagram, LinkedIn, Twitter, Facebook, here in Instagram, and wherever or however you arrive to my social media, I want to welcome you here, okay? Then I want to give you my short story about who I am. I was born in Colombia and I lived there for 17 years. Then with my family, due to economic problems, we moved to Costa Rica, where I lived for 18 years. I went to primary, secondary, then in Colombia. Then when I arrived to Costa Rica, we didn't have money, so we had to sleep in a small house that cost us $70 per month. We usually slept on the floor, so you can imagine how this might be. After that, due to we didn't have money, I had to drive a not formal taxi, okay, to get some money. Imagine, 3 days after I arrived to a new country where I didn't know anyone, driving a taxi. So people, customers, usually ask me to take them to a, let's say, to a very well-known place, and I say, yes, sure, it will be my pleasure, but please, tell me how to get there, because in that moment there was no Google Maps, no Waze, and no GPS as today we have. So I did it, and we started getting some money. After that, I did some food and beverage practical courses that allow me to work in a Costa Rican typical restaurant, and then after that I jumped to a hotel, very well recognized chain hotel, where I started as a temporary waiter, and then as a permanent waiter, and then as a event coordinator, later as a banquet captain, supervising 100 people, and lastly, as an executive sales. After that, while I was there, I was 23 years old, no wife, no children, a car, with a suitcase. So it means that in that moment was easy for me to stay there, right? Because I was not bad, I was good. But the point is that inside me there was something like the intuition, something internal that tells me to do something else. So I started and I jumped to the entrepreneurship world. It was not easy because I jumped from the security to the unexpected, to the unknown, but I did it through the multi-level marketing in that moment. Even though the situation at the end of the multi-level marketing took me to a broke, that I had a 1,000 centimeters, the motor was 1,000, and I one day I got out of fuel. I got broke, no credit cards were over, I don't know how to say, didn't have any money, banks were calling me that where was the money, etc. It was one of the best schools and the best information I got in my entire life, okay? So that may be one of the lessons for today. No matter where you are, the hardest experiences in your life will be the best blessings for your future, okay? After that, due to I didn't have money, I had to go back as an employee to a company. It was very difficult because I used to get $1,500 per month. And when I went to ask for a job, they only paid me $700. But in that moment, if my English is not good today, in that moment I just knew how to say hi, hello, thank you, right, left. So due to it was to attend to service some American people, I had to learn English. So I say to myself, this is not a job, this is a school. They are gonna teach me English and they are gonna pay me. That's amazing. So I held my mind thinking in that way. I started there, and when I was there, I say, okay, thank you for this job, but this is not for me for all my entire life. So I started with one of my brothers an e-commerce project, which we started from the living room of a small apartment in the third floor. And we started selling one product to another. And in a 5 years period, we escalated to 13,000 products, okay? With a logistic that covers all the country and with a variety of gateway payments, a variety of way of payments, and a very exclusive logistic. So it allowed me to learn about human resources, finance, accountant, logistics, systems, softwares, applications, legal department, operations, administration, all that involves a company, no matter what the size is. After that, due to many reasons that I accept the responsibility and it's the best way to grow, the business started to go down. And after that, it was a lot of job, but no enough money. So we decided to change. And there's also another lesson. You have to try a lot and do not give up. But you also have to know when to retire, when to go out and look for another option, okay? And you have to be wise to know when to do it, okay? Otherwise, you're gonna pay a high price for it. Then, with Uber was just entering to Costa Rica, so we decided that we had 3 cars of our own usage, personal uses. So we took them and put it in Uber, but it was a headache for us in that moment. So we decided to start a rent-a-car there, taking advantage that Costa Rica receives a lot of foreign tourists, okay? And after that, we started with 3 cars. We escalated to 6, 10, 20, and today we have over 50 in our fleet, and it's a very consolidated business that not only allow me to get a step of the money I want to have. That is not the main reason. The main reason is that it allow me to have time freedom. It allow me to dedicate my time to my real passion. I mean, my passion is what I am doing here, and I will be doing for all of my social medias, is to share my information and help you to escalate your business. If you are employee, help you to be an entrepreneur. If you are already an entrepreneur, help you to organize the information and to escalate your business, no matter what size it is today, okay? So I hope you find a real value information here. I hope you allow me, you give me the time to give you value, okay? I will be sharing information, writing information, information through videos, manuals, guides, and not only based on theory, but based on experiences, own experiences applied in a small country. And well, I hope you find it very valuable. Okay, so not saying there's no more and right now to tell you, just thank you again for being here. Feel free to participate, to give me your opinions in all my posts I do, no matter if you agree or not. Okay, thank you so much and see you later.